Congratulations. I know against the home favorite, it could be really difficult. It proved to be that way. How did you manage to handle the pressure and also stay focused?
Hello, thank you very much. Yeah, I mean, you guys are very loud, I have to say. But no, again, the atmosphere here, it's crazy, it's very nice. So I just, you know, keep focused on my game. But obviously, I hear even my fans just somewhere around. So thank you everyone for cheering me up.
确实无法表示今天的在场内的这个喧嚣声非常的大。 他也是感到了这种氛围，他说真的是他在比赛自始至终的还是集中自己的注意打好球，他也听到了不少为他加油的朋友们的喊声和叫声。Alright,
so up next in the final tomorrow against one of your arch rivals, shall we say, Coco Gore, your take on that?
Well, for sure it's going to be a very, very tough match, very tough challenge. I'm really glad I'm in the finals. Yeah, it's amazing. I hope it's going to be full. I hope you guys are going to come and support us. And yeah, I just look forward to that very much.
Absolutely. 明天的比赛呢，他会跟美国选手高福有一番交手。对方也是非常强劲的对手，他也是期待大家如果明天能来的话，一起到现场来为他助威，为他加油。 Down the line.
Yeah, look at that. They are very, very proud of you as well. I mean, this is your second visit to Beijing. And already you are in the final. You must have a lot to say about the city, about the tournament. Your take on that?
Yeah, I mean, it's amazing time here. I love it so far. Again, I would repeat myself. The people, the sport, the facility here, it's just amazing. We have everything what we need, so it for sure helps to perform well. And yeah, I'm really glad I'm here that long, the longest I could. And yeah, again, just very happy.
So are we. We're happy to have you here, really.
他说确实这是他第二度来北京参加比赛，这里的人民呢都非常非常好，你的比赛的设施又非常的完善，一切都是非常的尽善尽美。他非常开心能够在这里打比赛，也非常开心明天能够为大家继续的送上自己的表演或者自己的这个网球技术。
We are really happy to have you. Congratulations once again, Karolina.
Thank you, 谢谢。
All right, 你这个先生，我们把。